Hi, I'm Jade from Jobber. Let's talk about two-way text messaging in the Jobber app. Two-way text messaging is a feature where you can text back and forth with your clients directly through Jobber. First, let's go over how two-way text messaging works. With this feature, your text messages are sent through a dedicated phone number, and all of your texts are guaranteed to come from this phone number rather than from you or your team's personal numbers. This way, you can keep your work and text messages with the rest of your work in Jobber, so it's separate from your personal text messages without needing to use two phones. Since your texts will always come from the same number, your clients can go ahead and add it to their contacts. Your dedicated phone number is used just for texting in Jobber, but any calls to this phone number will be forwarded to the phone number in your company settings. This way, your clients will always be able to reach you, regardless of which number they call. When setting up your dedicated phone number in Jobber Online, the phone number options you have to pick from are based on your location, so that texts come from a familiar number that's local to your clients. If there isn't an option with your area code of your choice, it may be that there's none available at the time, so check back later. Once selected, dedicated phone numbers cannot be changed. Everyone in your Jobber account with two-way texting permissions can view and reply to text conversations happening through Jobber. If there are team members who don't have this access in the role, their permissions can be customized to not include two-way text messaging. Text messages can be sent from both Jobber Online and in the Jobber app, so your team in the office and out in the field can communicate with clients as needed. In the Jobber app, tap Messages to view all your message history. This is where you can see the text messages you and your team members have sent to your clients. Whether that's a text message just for them, a quote or an invoice, an automated reminder, or an on-my-way message. When viewing a text message, you'll see the name of the team member who sent each message and the time, so you'll be able to track who is sending what. If a message is automated, you'll see Jobber as the sender. When text messages are about a work item, such as a job, you'll see a button to jump to that job for your reference. To send a new message from the Messages tab, tap the Compose icon. Then select who this text message is being sent to. Next, type your message, then send. The Messages tab isn't the only place you can send text messages. Anytime you see the speech bubble icon at the top of your Jobber account, you can start to send a text message. This might be when viewing an appointment from the schedule or from a client's profile.
Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out the Help Center as well as our other videos.